in a tight situation now. Now.
A small speck of creation, getting closer to God in a tight situation. Life hits you, face it. Sometimes you can't duck or block it. Only roll with the punches and hope not to get you bruised in the process. See, we a lot alike. Me, I just got a mic and rockin' like my life depends upon the response of the audience. Head nods and arms raised to wave. An affirmation with the art statement brought to the stage. Pen to the page until the end of the age. Forever hold to the promise from the ancient of days. When the final curtain call falls, if the singer the most important member applauds, it will have been worth it all. I'm fatally flawed, yet in awe of God, the cause, agent, and end for whom I spit these oddities. I'll be able to breathe for victories hard fought, and rest knowing the Most High's more close by than we thought. The other day I saw your name but didn't answer. But then I asked myself, what if that was our last chance to talk? The thought alone is enough to make me shudder. We crave connection, yet distance ourselves from one another. And I've discovered you were waiting for me to call you. You were there the whole time, I was the one to fall through. Father, you're forever faithful, I'm forever grateful. Even when I tried to escape you, you weren't hateful. Thought you had abandoned when things didn't follow planning. Got caught off guard, fell off hard, then got scarred. Yet grace is a soft landing. So now it's about removing distractions and move into action. Instead of just jawjacking or raw rapping, though that's a given, it's time to get back to living like I know that I'm supposed to. For an authentic relationship with you, proximal and closer.
Take these words home and think.